Breast cancer is the most common cancer in women and the second most lethal cancer in women. The main preventative measure that we have found is mammograms starting at the age of 40 and doing them every 1 to 2 years until you and your provider have chosen a time in which you feel you can discontinue that. So we really advocate for you being more aware of your breast, just generally aware of any big changes such as differences in color, any discharges from your nipple, any masses that have grown, that are getting harder, that are just, you feel uncomfortable. That's when we recommend you coming in sooner. But primarily the main way that we screen for cancer in women in the general population is by mammogram starting at the age of 40. There are scenarios in which you may need to get screened sooner. There's lots of factors that we look at and that we can calculate your risk and see if you need to come in before 40. Examples would be having a family history on your mother and father's side of breast cancer, whether they're women or men, along with any sort of genetic known history of a mutation or something genetic that we would recommend that you would come in sooner. The only way of preventing something is catching it early, so please go see your provider. If you have any questions, try to refrain from using Google and really use your physician and have these conversations with your physician about your concerns, your histories, or any questions you have as to how can you better prevent cancers, specifically breast cancer for October, but other cancers as well. So the main thing is make your way to your physician and have these conversations.